Resort and Casino in Las Vegas. Premier Boxing Champions presents the weigh-in for the co-main event of the evening. We welcome our fighters to the stage at this time. First, proudly representing Phoenix, Arizona, with 15 knockouts in his 23 wins. Please welcome Keenan Bedo Carbajal. And now fighting out of Los Angeles by way of Michoacán, Mexico, here is the renowned four division world champion, Leo El Terremoto Santa Cruz. And we're ready to bring our fighters to the scale at this time. 10 rounds of boxing co-main event, super featherweight special attraction. With a record of 23 wins, 2 losses, and 1 draw, he has 15 knockouts. Here is Keenan Bedo Carbajal. £129 for Keenan Bedo Carbajal. And his opponent in a remarkable career of 18 world championship appearances. Here's the four division world champion and the current WBA featherweight champion of the world, Leo El Terremoto Santa Cruz. 128¾ pounds, 128¾ pounds for Leo Santa Cruz. There they are, ladies and gentlemen, Leo El Terremoto Santa Cruz versus Keenan Bedo Carbajal. 10 rounds of boxing is the co-main event of the evening. Super featherweight in action, presented by Premier Boxing Champions.
Keenan, I'm going to grab you for a second. This is your first fight in Las Vegas and you're on pay-per-view. How surreal has this whole week been for you?
That's exactly the word. It's been surreal, you know, taking on a future Hall of Famer like Leo Santa Cruz. You know, it's only right that this is it. Like, this is my moment, taking on, like I said, a huge champion like that in Vegas. Like, this is everything that I dreamed about.
You know this is the biggest fight of your career. You're on pay-per-view. What do you want to show the fans tomorrow night?
Who I am, Keenan Carbajal. I want to show them that who that boy from Phoenix is, that I could fight my ass off. So come Saturday, you guys with the world will know who I am.
Looking forward to it. Good luck tomorrow. Leo, we're going to grab you real quick. I don't know if you remember this, but obviously the first fight that you had in Las Vegas was in 2008. This is now your 10th fight here. How good does it feel to be back in Las Vegas in front of the fans that have been such a big part of your career?
It's a dream come true, you know. That's what I always dream of when I was small, to fight in Vegas, you know, where all the champions fought. And right now, it's still unbelievable. I'm excited. I'm happy to come and give a great show.
Featherweight champion, fighting at super featherweight this weekend. You made weight pretty easy. He had a long layoff. Are you just itching to get back in the ring to show fans why you're one of boxing's most exciting fighters?
Yes, I'm very excited. You know, I was anxious to get back in the ring. You know, after my last defeat, I needed some rest and to recover. But, you know, I'm excited to come back, and I want to show the world that Leo Santa Cruz is back, and I'm going to come to entertain the fans like I always do.
Love to see it. Good luck to you tomorrow. Okay, back to